of forgotten things. She plays a tune for those who wish to overlook the fact that they've been blindly deceived by those who preach and pray and teach. She falls short and the night explodes in laughter. Don't you come here and say
you.